So here we are in Narsarsuaq. I said it right this time. So we're just refueling once again, but what a glorious day it is here. And we've got some cracking footage from the Star Safire on the way in. Really dramatic landing up the valley, heading towards the glacier at the end of this one. So really tremendous, what a sight. So half the way there now. So over there in the distance, you can now make out Narsarsuaq Airport. Sitting on the feature that gives it its name, it means Great Plain in Greenlandic. And that plain being formed by the silt carried down from the glacier there, you can see, carried down the valley alongside the highland, the ridge, the Milim Lamdet Ridge. Now the airport is not open all the year round, it's very dependent on the weather, which can be quite extreme, as you can probably imagine at this this southerly point in Greenland. It's just a closer look at that glacier, which is one of many in this area of Greenland. This one flowing out into a river, but many of these glaciers flow directly out into the ocean and carve their icebergs, of which there are literally millions floating around. Now away to the north, you get an idea of what's pushing those glaciers out. It's beyond the mountain ranges is just a mass of snow and ice as far as the eye can see. Quite dramatic.